It's a bright morning in Uyo, Akwa Ibom State, and the governing board of NDDC, keeping to their promise of making a difference, has set up an ad hoc committee on assets headed by the state representative of Cross River, Honorable Orofio. Today he is here with his team to inspect the proposed site of the NDDC state office in Uyo, Akwa Ibom State. NDDC is making a difference. Ekemini Basi reporting for New Media NDDC.